He knew he needed to be strong on Marathon Monday, even though he was at his weakest.
I was in the hospital at the time. I said, I have to get out of here.
And that's exactly what he did. Andy Hiller and former Mayor Menino remember those intense days tonight at 11.